Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, and thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. Thanks for a return. Took a break. I'm back with one of my favorite guests of 2020, and she's here for 2021. That's the famous Joy Bauer. You know she's a nutrition expert, and she's here to talk about a new year, a new you, to help us as we start the year off right. Joy, welcome back.
Valder, it is so great to be here. I feel like you're an old friend. I so enjoy chatting with you. And today, I have three super simple tips that can help everybody elevate their health in 2021. So I hope you are ready.
We are. You call these meal hacks. So tell me about that, because you're so passionate about giving us scientific information.
Well, like, the cool thing about my job is that really, by doing such small things, you can elevate your health like through the stratosphere. And these things do not take a lot of effort. So the first, what I'm calling a hack, is that you need to make your morning meal matter. And basically that means starting your day with a wholesome breakfast, because it's going to set the tone for the rest of the day. So it puts you in that positive mindset so that you're gonna make smart food choices at lunch and at dinner. And when it comes to breakfast, think things like berries with yogurt or scrambled eggs and add in some chopped tomatoes or mushrooms or onions. You don't have to make it elaborate, but you do wanna make it smart and healthy. And one of the things that I am obsessed with is avocado toast. So I take a slice of whole grain bread and I will lightly toast it, and then I spread on some creamy, dreamy, heart-healthy avocado. It's packed with potassium, it's packed with fiber, and I load on all sorts of toppings, whatever I have in the house. You know, if I want to get fancy, I could put radishes, thinly sliced cucumbers. Sometimes I add a sunny-side-up egg on top, but I always sprinkle on my secret weapon, and that is the dash, everything but the salt, seasoning. It's got garlic, onion, poppy, and sesame seeds. Oh my goodness, it's so good, Valder, and it doesn't have a drop of salt. And that actually leads me to the second tip, which is flavor up your foods without using a lot of salt. And the good news, there are so many great, delicious ways. I love to squeeze some citrus, lemon, or lime slices into like a big casserole or chili or pot of simmering soup that I have on the stove. It automatically will add pop and razzle dazzle, and it'll brighten it up. Also, take advantage of fresh herbs, cilantro, dill, basil. Like, not only are they so yummy, but they make your kitchen smell divine. And I also add vinegar, all different types of vinegar, into these spray bottles. So it could be red wine vinegar, balsamic vinegar, apple cider vinegar, even champagne vinegar. And then I spritz the vinegar. There's no salt in vinegar. I spritz the vinegar on roasted veggies or on salads. So you get like a flavor explosion without any sodium. And you know, if you open up my pantry on any given day, you're gonna find a whole slew of these dash salt-free seasonings. And what I love so much about them, there's a flavor for whatever you're looking for. Lemon herb, onion, garlic. There's a spicy one that I am addicted to. And they're about $3 a bottle, and you can get them at any grocery store. And they're just so convenient, and they make salt-free eating yummy and easy. So easy.
And the a Facebook post, and it's geared towards you, and they say after they heard you on the last interview on the Valder Beebe Show, they got the product, Mrs. Dash, and they said that their blood pressure has stabilized.
Boom.
Kudos to you and Mrs. Dash.
Okay, it doesn't get better than that, right? One swap, and all of a sudden, you're healthier. I love that. Thank you for sharing that. That makes me feel good.
Help educate my audience, because that's always my goal, is to find quality people like you, Joy, to give them authentic information. I don't want to just talk to people. I want people to help us change our lives, and you do that each time you come on.
Oh, Valder, thank you for that. I'm coming back tomorrow, and the day after, and the day after.
You're welcome to come back at any time. And as my audience goes into this new year, we know you're passionate. What information or inspiration can you give them to be passionate about? about their health and wellness, because without health and wellness, it doesn't care if you have a lot of money, great job, great boyfriend, doesn't matter.
You are so right. Health has to be a priority. Well, first I'm going to say, for a slew of recipes and lots of information, you can go to mrs-.com/joy. And, you know, I'm also going to say, be forgiven. You don't need to be perfect. You just need to do the best you can. And again, make every meal count. You know, last year and the beginning of this year, you know, has been tough for all of us. And I'm just going to say, I'm wishing everybody a 2021 filled with hope and optimism and, of course, good health and delicious food. We are in this together. And we could feel markedly better just with some tweaks to the right and to the left. And as you mentioned, you know, one swap in somebody's blood pressure is now in the normal range. I mean, that's amazing.
That is amazing. That's great news for the poster, and that's great news for my audience to be inspired. You guys remember, Joy is a registered dietitian. She's one of the nation's leading health authorities. She's an author of the monthly column for Women's Day. And she's the official nutritionist of the New York City Ballet. I'm just too impressed.
Oh, Valder, you're just the best. Thank you so much. And you know what? I'm gonna leave you with one last bonus tip for everybody, because this is such a big one. Go out of your way to incorporate vegetables with every single meal, because vegetables are high volume, they're low in calories, so they fill us up without filling us out, and they shower our bodies with the good stuff. Vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and fiber. Vegetables are where it's at.
Vegetables are where it's at. I'm going to use that mantra. I want to thank you so much, Joy Bauer. I look forward to our next encounter on the Valder Beebe Show.
Bye-bye, Valder. I'm sending a huge virtual kiss and hug.
Mwah. I feel it, and I send the same to you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.